Hello, this is Tim Small. I'm an account executive with GIS Inc. And we're thrilled to be here today sponsoring this great event, NERISA Day 2020. And what I'm gonna do just in the next few minutes here is just give you a better idea about who GIS Inc. is if you're not familiar with us. So firstly, GIS Inc. is an employee-owned GIS services firm established in 1991, and we're based in Birmingham, Alabama. And at GIS Inc., we know that many of you aspire to become visionary leaders for your organization. And in order to do that, you need to leverage location technology. The problem is that this technology is constantly changing and many organizations lack the resources to keep up with it, which can cause frustration. And we believe that you deserve a partner who can provide the location technology expertise you need to achieve your mission. And we also understand the challenges you're facing. We've helped thousands of organizations like yours overcome their business problems by leveraging location technology for over 30 years now. So what I'm going to do is just take the next few minutes to go through a few slides and talk to you a bit more about who GIS Inc. is and how we go about meeting this mission for your organization. So firstly, we have about 135 dedicated GIS professionals across roughly 35 states in the US. And in terms of what sets us apart from many of the other GIS services firms that are out there, first comes down to our relationship with ESRI and our distinctions. We have numerous ESRI certifications, as well as specialty designations, including cloud, hub, utility network, and indoors. And we're really proud to say that we're the only dual ESRI and CityWorks Platinum partner in the entire world. In terms of what we do and who we serve, you can see from your screen that we provide GIS-centric solutions for not only state, local, and federal governments, but also the private and commercial sectors. In terms of our work, it really speaks for itself, and it's certainly recognized. As you can see, in the GIS community, we really are looked to as one of the go-to GIS services organizations, and it has everything to do with a lot of the awards and distinctions that you see on your screen. In terms of what we offer, we help organizations with location technology, location intelligence, and location analytics, and we really do this through three distinct offerings. You can see managed cloud services, business solutions, and premier consulting services. And I'm going to walk through each one of these in a little bit more detail to provide you some more context. So when it comes to cloud managed services, we understand that it's not a one-size-fits-all approach. Therefore, we offer a range of cloud managed services options to fit really any organization and environment, all scales and all sizes. And you can see that that ranges from your light package all the way through into your enterprise plus. In terms of business solutions, we have a long history of helping organizations with business solutions that leverage and fully maximize their investment in the ESRI platform. And again, this is across the state, local, federal, as well as commercial landscapes. And we have a lot of great case studies that we can point to and share that show the breadth of our prowess in this particular area. Finally, when it comes to premier consulting services, particularly our premier services program that you can see smack dab in your screen there, these are designed to help organizations tap into the full expertise of the GIS Inc. team while staying within your budget and staying within your time frame. So lastly, again, we just want to say that we're super happy to be able to be here today sponsoring this event and participating in it. And if you haven't had an opportunity to check out our virtual booth, feel free to go to the URL that you see on your screen. And we really hope that all of you enjoy this great event and you'll take some time to come out and learn a little bit more about us. Thank you so much, folks.